to everybody. I'm just making sure I'm recording. Yes, I am. I wanted to just answer a request that was sent to me by Liv about the woman's role. And I think, first of all, what I'd like to do is, you know, clarify the difference between a function and a role. A role is something that's defined, you know, it's created. Kind of like a role in a movie or something like that. It's something that you perform. Your function is how you work, how it works, how you function. So as our role, they've been created by the culture and the society. And if we look historically, we look at the roles of men and women. The role of man was to provide, protect, and literally dominate, be the boss, the head, the last word on whatever goes on in the household, in the society. Well, since the women's movement and the subsequent sexual revolution, those roles, especially the ones that were designated for women, to be subject to her husband, to be submissive to the male, to acquiesce to his every desire, and to take an ass whooping without fighting back. Basically, that was the role of the woman, in addition to being the handmaid, the cook, the babysitter, the soother, all of these things that women were designated to do. Those roles have changed over the years. However, what has not changed is the idea of the role of a man. And that has been, I think one of the biggest problems is that the role of women has evolved, but the role of man has not evolved. And I think particularly for black people, that has been causing a whole lot of conflict. But as when we look at our functions as male and female, our functions are based on our physiology, okay, what our capacity is physically. And for men, because of their strength, they're stronger than women, they are naturally the protector of the group, of the two. And women are the healers, the nurturers, the soothers, the peacekeepers, the culture carriers. That is the role, the function rather, of women. Historically, we have carried the culture. We have been the healers. When men go out and fight and come back wounded, who heals them? It is us. When our men go out into the world and come back broken and tired and mad, who soothes them? It's us. So, you know, now that woman is going out into the workplace and she's basically facing the same types of aggravations, she doesn't get that same type of nurturing and soothing that she would give to a man. And I think that's one of the things that we have had discussion about. And that's why they be telling about men need to find their feminine side and all that crap like that. Well, that's what that's all about. So I think the difference is looking at the roles and then looking at the functions of men and women. And I think that we can redefine roles, but we can't redefine functions. Men can't have children. And the ability to have children naturally puts you in the category of healer, nurturer. You see what I'm saying? As well as protector, because you protect your unborn child. And you protect your born child, through whether a man can protect them or not. I mean, your first instinct as a mother is to protect your child. So I think women play have dual responsibilities, multiple responsibilities and functionality than men do. Men are pretty basic, you know, protect. Protect, basically, and be the provider of the seed that produces the child. you know, basically, that his role. I mean, that's his function. That's his function. Naturally, that's his function. I mean, that's just how I see it. Now, I could be wrong. I'm not saying that I'm always right. But as I've studied this thing, I mean, this is the only alternative that I can come to. And I think that looking at roles and functions is where we should begin. I think that there's a lot of conflict based on these roles that have been assigned, and then in some cases, as far as women are concerned, later evolving into something else, whereas, you know, women aren't the stay-at-home, you know, be it the man's beck and call, the family's beck and call. Now she's out into the world, coming home with all kinds of problems that where she needs soothing, and it's just not happening because she's expected to be the soother. She's expected to be the healer, in addition to the fact that she's taken on another role, and that is a provider. So I think that, you know, we really need to look at our function as women. And as I stated before, I think femininity is key in all of this, understanding the feminine principle of who we are, because that will lead us to understand our function as women. So with that said, Liv, I hope I, you know, clarified it up for you. And I'm sorry I was a little hazy about the protective piece for men, but that's basically, I hope I explained that too. That's basically a function, so not a role. So, you know, hopefully, you know, you got it. Talk to you later. Peace.